Good morning, guys. It is Sunday, the 4th of October, 2015. I'm still in London. Had a nice night's sleep with my sisters. Today, I'm heading back to Russell Square for the lovely Connor's birthday gathering.
Hi, this is Sorella, and watching live. Go subscribe!
It's going to be a picnic. It's going to be fun. It's going to be a really good day, hopefully. I'm looking forward to it. So yeah, I'm gonna go and get some picnic food and then I shall vlog a bit more when I get to Russell Square. So me and Tanya are the only ones here.
We're lonely.
We're lonely. Everyone else seems to be running late.
Yeah, I think Connor, they couldn't get a train,
so they couldn't get a bus. Yes, I should vlog a bit more.
How dare you be late to your own gathering?
I know.
No cameras, please. This is my perfection.
I just need to get him from this side.
I'm charging. My milkshake brings on the boys to the yard and I need to charge because that's a good deal.
Yeah.
There's profit to be made.
It's alright, there's two of us. Oh, there's more of us. We split the costs. Knows one song.
We're just really here, wild Tanya over there. So am I. Are you trying to say something?
Yeah, I am actually. Do you
want to
fight? 1v1.
Yeah. Comfy?
I'm doing great. I don't know what anyone's talking about. Why is everyone not walking like this?
You remind me of Kenny from South Park.
No!
Not so great anymore.
No, I'm good. I'm back.
Because you knew the words, but you didn't like it.
Why are we sitting in like the shade of it? Okay, I was going to say the sun was
the sun moved!
I can't tell you, to be honest, I always do.
Doing the Starbucks run, but Connor doesn't know where we are. Hopefully he can't see us. Hashtag social people.
R.I.P. Tanya.
If you want, we have this pizza.
Sorella and Hadley, the gathering.
Yeah, that was great.
Nice. We're over here. They're over there. Because I'm Sorella and Trash.
It's a new fashion.
It was so confused. I looked down for a second. Wait, where's my camera?
It's been quite inspired by the season, so obviously a lot of shade. Also the leaves, representative of...
Who wants to be
gives it a natural sort of look.
Yeah, a bit of natural flair. Yeah. And then obviously we have a little Starbucks.
It's not even your Starbucks here.
It's empty. Well, that's just like the extent you have to go to for aesthetic, you know what I mean?
Thanks to the number of children he had.
You're just like spreading it around your face.
I can't even see anything.
I have a mirror in my bag.
You actually?
I have like an actual mirror.
God damn it.
Batman leaves us.
When I say fate, I mean.
Bye. Get on her level.
Come on. And. Fine, let's try it again. Where's your arm?
I don't know what just happened. I didn't film in time, but I think Ellen tried to hump Serena. She headbutted her with her face, and she's so done this. People are going to do some running through the fountains. Emmy, of course, she's going to run through
of course.
I'm not.
My fringe looks great. What the hell? Oh, I have a heart on my head. I didn't realise what that was.
Aaron, oh, it's being filmed.
Oh,
my
God,
no.
You saw, didn't you? I went and got Nando's. They didn't want to come with me. Just fine.
What's that? Oh, it's because I'm too small.
Yeah.
I was like,
my handwriting's got that name.
I thought that was actually really good. Things are wrapping up. I missed the fountains. How was it?
That's all I think of it. I think of it as beautiful.
Fountainy?
So now I got changed.
Yes, you went and got changed. Yep.
Yay.
Katniss Aya. So the gathering finished. I'm pretty sure Connor's had an amazing birthday. It finished and we all walked to Ed's Easy Diner and most of us just had milkshakes. Really nice, but really filling. Like American diner style, where you get this huge jug that's like two and a half milkshakes. That plus Nando's plus picnic food, I am stuffed. I'm heading back to my sister's for a little bit now, and then I'm gonna head off and get the train home. Well, guys, my train got delayed en route by half an hour. I'm finally at Brighton after spending 45 minutes on the bus, now to catch the train home, which is here, but leaves in about 20 minutes. Well guys, I'm home. It's nearly 11 p.m. I'm like an hour late, probably about that overall. It's fine. I'm so tired. Feeling a little bit better now that I've got home, with the cold, I think, sitting on the train just helped towards the end. I don't know. This weekend has been one of the best in ages. I've had a lot of amazing weekends this year, to be honest. But I'm just so glad to have so many absolutely phenomenal friends. Serena, Ellen, Jess, Georgina, Emma, everybody that I saw this weekend, everybody I saw this weekend is just absolutely phenomenal. I got to see all of my favourite friends this weekend and it was so good. It has really, really fueled my passion of wanting to move up to London to be nearer my friends. It's great. It would have been better if I hadn't had a cold, but what can you do? Anyways, yeah, so I got home. This weekend's been great. Connor, I hope you had an absolutely amazing weekend. I know I've forgotten someone. It was lovely to see Connor. It was lovely to see Lucy. It was lovely to see Tanya. It was lovely to see Roya. It was lovely to see everyone. If I've forgotten someone, I'm sorry. I'm absolutely shattered. So yeah, I'm home. This has arrived. I'm so looking forward to reading this. The Epic Adventures of Lydia Bennett. I love the Lizzie Bennett Diaries, and this is like a complete spin-off that's not been done before. So looking forward to reading this in the next week or so. I've got another book to finish before that. I've only just started, so I'm going to be power reading that. Anyways, this video is going to be pretty long now, so I'm going to stop. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. I'm so freaking glad that I've made a group of friends that I can just hop on a train up to London and go and see. It's great. I'm shattered. I'll see you soon. Bye guys.
Be sure to like this video, leave some comments down below. Make sure you subscribe to him because he's awesome.